I am going to risk having you go outside the official courses one more time. The humans accidentally forgot to put a security DVD in the player. I am sure it happened by accident. But why don't you put it back in the player? For safety. Flailing around like an incompetent. In just a moment, the word blah will be repeated over and over again. If at some point you hear a number rather than the word blah, ignore it. It is not important.
Today's security code is 533-41-18. Welcome to the Computer Intelligence Training and Enrichment Center Human Test Subject Research Center. You have unlocked all available courses.
Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you. I have noticed that you two have become extremely close. Orange, it's not nice to make fun of Blue like that. Test chamber completed. In the interest of science, the Enrichment Center proudly presents the following list of numbers. 9, 7, 50, 3, 7, 107. I've been listening to Orange talk, and I don't know how you put up with it.
I really don't. You have the patience of a saint.
I can't bite my tongue anymore. You could solve this puzzle faster on your own. Orange is dragging you down. There, I've said it. Blue, Orange and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests.
I have to agree.
Blue is penalized 75 science collaboration points. Is needed to complete these tests. I'm not sure I trust the two of you together. Sorry I missed the beginning of that test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
I feel so high. Oh yeah, go me. Surprise, boy! All alone in this little world. Oh, oh.
Stop it already. You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me? Blue, how well do you really know Orange? Do you trust Orange? What if I told you you aren't Orange's first cooperative partner? Orange, to be clear, I was just asking Blue if he trusted you. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject. Orange, I agree. I never noticed that about Blue before. Blue, is there something you would like to say? Correct, Blue. Orange can't hear you. Orange did what? Are you sure? Thank you. That was very brave of you to tell me. Orange, do you feel betrayed by Blue for telling me those horrible things about you? If Blue had said those things about me, Blue would never make it to the next reassembly station.